My name is Renee. I'm an attorney and I live downtown.
Can I have a seat right here?
Okay, thank you.
Every client is extremely important to me. If every client is treated amazing, they're gonna go and they're gonna tell their family, their friends. It's how we're going to build our business. So talk to me, tell me.
I have no hair. Look, I'm balding.
Okay.
Look at that. I don't know what you can do. I heard about Christina through a friend of mine, and I understood that she does her extensions in a way that nobody else does, and she does it in a way that's very respectful of people with thinning hair.
Okay.
I'm open to whatever you suggest.
When did your hair start to thin?
It's just over time. You kind of style it differently. So you think, okay, it's fine, and then you realize it's not. I know it sounds so ridiculous, but your hair really affects you. It does. I feel like my grandfather. You know what I mean? And it's even worse because I'm a woman. It just really bothers me. And it's just heartbreaking to realize, it could continue to fall out. I think if you look at photographs over time, I look at it and I just think, what happened to my hair? I don't want to be bald. The only thing that I worry about is just like
how thin.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I want to keep what I have. Does it matter that it's so thin?
I want to help Renee, but her hair just might be too thin. It is possible that the extensions might be a little bit too heavy for her natural hair. Renee has been struggling with thinning hair for quite some time now. Renee is getting her hair colored. She's having the extensions installed. She's having a haircut afterwards, makeup. I want to give Renee this look that she's been dying for. Okay, Renee.
I've always wanted to have beautiful, long, flowy hair, and I've never had that, and so fingers crossed. Oh my gosh! Oh my God, I don't even look like myself. Wow, I have hair!
You look beautiful.
I actually have hair! Oh my God!
You look absolutely stunning.
It looks so different. When I opened my eyes, Frank, it startled me. It's actually, I can't believe it. Thank you so much.
So today is really exciting for me because giving someone a new lease on life is what I love about my job. Renee's walking out of here with her head held high, and I know there's nothing better than that.
I don't recognize myself. I really don't. Oh my God.
Do you love it?
Thank you. It was amazing. Like, I have hair. It's thick. It's beautiful. It's wonderful.
I'm so happy that you love it.
This is such an amazing thing that you do.
It really is. You look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. I know me, it's like an old pair of worn slippers, and they made me into a shiny pair of high-heeled shoes, which is fabulous and gorgeous and amazing. I've absolutely got the long, beautiful hair that I've always wanted. I mean, I can't believe it. I do want to thank you, but I thank you so much because I love it. I'm glad I did it.